Hi, this is Anil from Learning Lad with a quick tutorial on how to enable the Hibernate option in Windows 8 operating system. So here, if I go to the power button, I just gonna click on that settings there, and if I click on this power here, you guys can see we have the sleep, shutdown and restart options, and we don't have the Hibernate option. If you want the Hibernate option back, then we need to go to the control panel. Then we need to click on this hardware and sound, and then you guys can see an option called power options. Just click on that, and here we're just gonna click on this option which says choose what the power buttons do, and it's gonna open up this window. And here you guys can see we have the shutdown settings, and underneath that we have some options like fast startup, and then sleep, then hibernate and lock. And if I try to check this one here, or click on this checkbox, then we can't do that. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna click on this change settings that are currently unavailable. And now you guys can see we have this Hibernate enabled, somewhat enabled. I just gonna click on this checkbox, and then we're just gonna click on this save changes. And now I just gonna close this window, and if I go to the settings and the power, and now you guys can see we have the Hibernate option enabled. So this is how you guys can enable the Hibernate option in Windows 8 operating system. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Check out my website for more cool tutorials, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.